Mick McGuire. Oh, me name is Mick McGuire, and I'll quickly tell to you of a pretty girl I admire named Katie Donahue. She's fair and fat and 40, and believe me when I say, every time that I go courting her, you can hear her mother say, hey, Johnny, get up from the fire, get up and give the man a seat. Can't you see it's Mr. McGuire? He courted your sister Kate. You know very well he owns the farm a wee bit out of the town. Get up out of that, you impotent brat, let Mr. McGuire sit down. Of Tara McGee, and I asked her very kindly if she'd dance a step with me. She wanted to know if I'd see her home and with her have some tea. Well, I no sooner got inside the door when I heard her mother say, hey, Johnny, get up from the fire, get up and give the man a seat. Can't you see it's Mr. McGuire who's courting your sister Kate? You'll know very well he owns the farm a wee bit out of the town. Get up out of that, you impotent brat, let Mr. McGuire sit down. You know very well he owns the farm a wee bit out of the town. Get up out of that, you impotent brat, let Mr. McGuire sit down. But now that we are married, her mother changed her mind. Just because I spent the legacy me father left behind, she hasn't got a decency to give me the time of day. And whenever I come into the door, you can hear her mother say, Johnny, come up to the fire, come up, you're sitting in the draft. Can't you see it's Mr. McGuire? He nearly drives me daft. Sure, I don't know what gets into him, he's always on a tear. So sit where you are and never you dare give old McGuire the chair. Diddly doodle doodle doodle, diddly doodle doodle do, diddly doodle doodle doodle, diddly doodle doodle do. Sure, I don't know what gets into him, he's always on a tear. So sit where you are and never you dare give old McGuire the chair.